Buildings are ancient. Older than anything else we've seen on Kobo. Sandcrawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Get around faster now. easy, Neko. Good, Neko. Stay safe, you hear? Clean it up a little, buddy. Let's see what we find up here.
Ah, what? Cast your eyes over this. just be a test tank.
Glad you came around to it.
Hey, didn't he make a fetching first impression? Never mind to give it a third scrubbing. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a boss through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
Cal, I gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it.
We've already been there, Turtle, but thanks for the tip.
Really? Well, is it too late to say that we split whatever you find 50-50? 50?
Maybe next time.
I'm gonna hold you to that. I'm really busy, Cal. Maybe later.
This place could use some greenery. Wonder if I could find someone to help. Let's try planting these seeds we found. Now we wait. Some striking variants here. The This seems like a good place for it. Garden's still pretty barren. We can definitely improve this.
It's you. I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance, these days.
Cal, also freelance. You planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
Hey, let me know if you find any more of those chambers, yeah?
Will do.
Cal, I heard about a med... meditation chamber.
You gonna check it out?
Oh, I wish. It takes some serious acrobatics to access it, and...
I could give it a shot, Toa.
A shot? This coming from the guy who scales basalt pillars in the time it takes me to date my field journal. Happy hunting, you two. Some other time, okay?
Strangest thing. I was enjoying a lively constitutional earlier today.
Really? You?
I deserve that. Anyway, I saw the strangest duo putting around the far side of the valley. One was tall and quiet, one short and babbling. They had stopped to inspect some beastly carcass. This had you written all over it.
I deserve that.
You know, you've got a core world air about you. It's becoming.
You from the core?
Guilty as charged. I studied the galactic economy with some of the greatest minds of Coruscant. Then watched those same minds ooze into obscurity while real opportunity whistled by.
Real opportunity?
Oh, you know, tax-free trade, extrajudicial imports, what have you.
Oh, you mean smuggling?
What I mean is that the galaxy is begging to fill your pockets if only you play its game. Another time.
I wish those raiders would just leave us alone. Every time they smash things up, I'm the one who's gotta fix them.
The outpost is lucky to have you.
Sure. I just wish I could build something that couldn't be knocked down, that's all.
Yeah, me too.
Gets lonely patching up the outpost on my own. Be nice if I had a partner.
Hey, Monk.
Good to see you, Cal. Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the Core Worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea why they're there?
They've hiked out onto the Valley Plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
The sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much. Cal, how do you and Grease meet?
I was working on Brock as a scrapper. Grease gave me a lift when I needed it most.
The way he tells the story, seems you gave him a lift, too.
That's so.
He never said the words exactly, but when I wanted to turn that back room of yours into storage, he threatened to replace me with a conchroid. People show their affection in strange ways, don't they?
Yeah, Monk. I guess they do. It was good to see you.
That your ship outside?
Yeah. What's it to you?
Can a girl be pleasantly surprised when someone brings some class to this rock?
Was that a compliment?
Was it?
You can really see how a world like this would attract all sorts of people.
What in the blazes are you talking about?
Well, the High Republic was a time of idealism, growth, the Great Works, the Beacon, and Kobo was right in the middle of it. This world is a window into a golden age.
You see all that in your ancient trinkets.
Hey, this stuff is not ancient. Hell, we're still using relays from the Rimworld expansions.
All right, all right. All I'm saying is that you shouldn't go romanticizing this place. Stick around too long and it changes. You take Turgle, for instance.
He wasn't always like that?
Come to think of it, bad example.
Mix it up. That'll do. Pretty proud of this one. Come on, buddy. You're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal, after all. What else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Well, yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! That's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right. I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
When is it ever not bad with you?
Stakes were raised, Mosey. The way Zeke was looking at me with his crazy eyes. I swear if Cal weren't there, I would have been 6 feet under.
Speak of the Gundark, there's your savior.
Hey there, Mosey. You stop into Pyloons often?
I check in every now and then. Raiders like to pick on the helpless.
And your axe screams, fight me! I dare you! I double dare you! You two-time and dirty!
All right, settle down. Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? And always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
Smudge of dirt on your pants, a whiff of adrenaline. Your eyes dart for danger, alert. I call it hunter's eyes. To trap game, a hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah. You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it. Be seeing you.
Cal, look at this saloon.
Monk's been really busy.
And I helped by staying out of the way. Did you know there's even a garden on the roof?
Yeah, I've seen it.
You know what I like about plants? When you talk to them, they can't just walk away. Hiya.
What kind of clientele you get here?
One dusty prospector after another, hoping to strike it rich on old tech or priorite. Sometimes I wonder why I bother. Anyone with real credits to spend leaves Kobo in a hurry. At least they're less likely to die in here than out there.
You should write that on the side of the saloon.
And you might want to leave before Grease gets second thoughts. I imagine he's nervous to hop in the pilot seat again.
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They on Earth reaches. Tulakht excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays and is always in short supply. Sojourner.
I know what you are, for what it's worth.
Do you now?
Sure. The way you carry yourself. That saber on your belt. I won't say anything, of course.
Why not? The bounty could be your ticket off-world.
And I've already told you enough about my past business to land me in an Imperial intake yard.
Guess I'll have to settle for honor among outlaws.
Look, I know what it's like to have a losing streak tied around your throat. And I respect anyone who keeps fighting, even when the chips are down.
You're a hard man to read, Moran.
Then, as they say, I've still got it. See you around, Cal.
Is something holding you up, Cal? Does this meet your approval? Yes, that's worthy of your attention. Time. That could be a favorite. My, just look at it.
Could use this.
Decisive! Get you in safety, Cal. Cal, how good to see you.
You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Cal, I hope I'm not intruding, but what happened to your Jedi Master?
He died during the Purge. Gave his life so I could escape. I can still hear his last words. Trust only in the Force.
Oh, Cal, I am so very sorry.
It was a long time ago.
2 centuries later, and Master Kree's last directive still rattles my memory banks.
I'll never forget. But that's how they're still with us.
I think you're right about that. Cal, I always adore seeing you, but you won't find the key to Tannador in this cantina now, will you?
Seeing these High Republic ruins with my own eyes. How do you go back to the Academy after that?
Not something I expected to hear from a historian.
I didn't expect it either. Originally, I couldn't wait to wall myself into a library. Why visit one dig site when you could read about 30, right?
So what made you decide to leave?
It is hard to describe, but the more I learned, the more I wanted to get my hands dirty and live it. Not just read about it on a calf-stained terminal, you know? We'll talk soon.
Cal, you've seen that waterfall near the forest, right?
Is that the spot the raiders like to camp out at?
Afraid so.
Those abominable bullies! Why, this gem of a planet ought to be enjoyed by one and all!
So our expedition is a no-go?
Not unless you want to dodge some blaster fire.
No thanks.
Is there anywhere on this planet where one can relax safely with friends?
There's a few raider-free pockets left. Kobo ain't what it used to be.
I'll leave you to your new friends.
Catch you later, Cal.
Hey, Scuba. How's the water?
Fine. I just wanted to thank you for lending me your tank. Plenty more space for plenty more fishes, though. Let's keep them all spinning, eh?
Finally, it's nearly here, Mosey. My birthday is right around the corner.
I feel like you've been talking up your birthday next week for a few moons now.
Exactly! The anticipation is killing me! But I've been giving it a real hard think, and I finally know what I want.
You better not be hollering about grabbing one of my Neckos again.
Oh no, of course not, Mosey. I'm thinking something bigger. Much bigger. Something that matches my new persona. Maybe something with teeth.
Targle, you ain't got no teeth.
That's beside the point.
Stop here. All set, BD? Come on, Neko.
Here for the soundscape, too?
Hey, back. I heard there was someone collecting samples up here.
That's right, man. Dee Dee's been all over these glider calls.
Oh, it's sounding great. You know, Kailun Saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Hmm. Might not be a bad call. Dee Dee swore one of those beasts gave him some side-eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See you there.
Dee Dee and I are just gonna finish up here. Chill, Dee Dee. Yeah, I ain't rushing you.
That's it. Yep, it's just me. Must be the way out. How to get there? Good, Neko.
Jump!
On up.
Now!